Activision presents a smashing blast from the past. Developed by Vicarious Visions. It's Crash Bandicoot!
Ooga Ooga is free? No, it cannot be. Evil, great evil has come.
None have dared fail the great Ooga Ooga even once. But you, Cortex, you have failed me twice!
Great Ooga Ooga! It was that infernal bandicoot!
From deep inside my temple prison, I sent you simple instructions to follow. But you lost the gems, you lost the crystals, and I have lost my patience! There is now no other power source left on this planet!
I know we've had a few unfortunate setbacks.
And failed! But since your bumbling has managed to set me free, I am feeling generous. There is still a way to amass the power needed to enslave this miserable planet. And this time, the great Ooga Ooga will make sure that you do it right!
After many eons, my evil twin brother, Ooga Ooga, has been freed from his underground prison. Long ago, I locked him there to protect the world from his malice. Now, free once again, he must be stopped. Children, Ooga Ooga and Cortex plan to use this time-twisting machine to gather crystals that lay scattered across time. I have brought you here to recover the crystals before they do. To open the time portal, simply stand on a button and then jump into the portal. Good luck.
Crash, crash, crash. Why must you always muck in my mud? Oh, look! I have a mask helping me, too. We will find out which one is more powerful soon enough.
Uka! Crash!
done, children. By defeating Tiny, you have unlocked the gate to the next time travel area. Go back to the center of this time twister and save your progress if you wish. From there, you will see that the gate to the second time travel area is now open.
Tiny was a good fellow. He hated everyone and everything, but a good heart nonetheless. Please be more reasonable with my minions next time.
Thank you. up!
Thank you.
Good day, mate. Dingledile's the name. And Uka Uka and Cortex gave me orders to bring the crystals to them during the Ice Ages. So give me the goods and shove off, or I'll roast you.